What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Some sort of strange performance artist.
Get the bastard! You're under arrest!
Oh, goodness!
Get your ass back here!
Drop right between his shoulder blades!
I'll crush you like a beetle!
He's making mistakes!
I'm hitting your pick!
Thank you.
this clot a lesson. Just calm her.
Nobody there.
Hold him right there! Get the bastard!
You're wasting my time.
Right!
That's your criminal element, that is.
Clava. Of course it bloody is.
Don't bother!
It seems the corrupt practice still is not very far.
Give him chase!
I beg you, let me live.
Anything to do in the
I have a family.
Of the city. Nothing surprises me anymore.
Got him! I found him! Look here.
You'll be sorry if you keep this up, pal.
Hello. look rather you. Suspicious.
What are you doing about this?
Did you have it?
Doing fine. Slow down now.
For this to get messy.
What an odd thing to do for us.
What are those brigands up to now?
We can still see you,
Marshal.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Aberline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, yes, yes. It's, just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen.
What?
I'll be very discreet. Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
What's the chapter after?
Don't wish me so much money.
Password.
I beg your pardon.
No password, no passage.
You know who I am. I'm a member of Parliament, you cretin.
No password, no passage, sir.
Should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend. Put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions, and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzelberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super. Great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
A letter? For me?
A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.